local leader. Moore Fire Chief Gary Bird is headed to Washington, D.C. as a special guest of the president.
Morgan Chesky is live in Moore with the big news. Morgan.
Yeah, Paul, Jess, if you're looking for Chief Bird here at the Moore Station, you're not going to find him here. We caught him right as he drove off home in the past hour, packing a suitcase. He doesn't even know when he's flying out yet. All he knows is the White House says to get ready.
Monday afternoon, and Moore Fire Chief Gary Bird still couldn't believe it.
It's amazing. It was quite an honor to find out that I was going to be able to go. I received the phone call Saturday, and they asked me if I'd be willing to go, and of course I accepted it.
The call, an invitation to Washington, D.C. The honor? Sit in the presidential box with an elite few during Tuesday's State of the Union address. Citizens who showed heroism in the face of extreme challenges.
The president often says in experiences like this that when we're tested, that America doesn't just bounce back, it bounces back as strong as ever. And that is certainly true when you're talking with the folks in Moore, Oklahoma, and Mr. Bird is a pretty good illustration of that.
It's quite an amazing feeling to be able to go and represent the city and the police and the fire and the military and the teachers and just all the people of this city and across the nation that responded to the tornado and done the things we did in the city.
This will be Chief Bird's second time meeting the president. His department still very much remembers the morale boost that came last spring when the president paid them a visit just a few days after the tornado. Bird says he looks forward to the trip. Just don't ask him what he's going to say yet.
Of course, I'm going to thank him for everything that they did for us. And, you know, just haven't thought that all out yet. I've got time to think about that on the plane.
Yeah, he'll have a little bit of time between Moore and Washington, D.C. to consider that. And also in attendance there in that special box next to the First Lady will be survivors of the Boston Marathon bombing. So lots of folks coming together here. He should be in good company. We're live in Moore. Morgan Chesky, KOCO 5 News.
So glad he gets that chance. Once in a lifetime opportunity, Morgan. Thank you. Well,